Hello everyone, my name is Priyanshu Singh Bora, a student class 3rd. I am from Central World School. Yesterday I finished reading a book called The Lion King by Disney. Now I am going to do a review of this book. It is about a lion called King Mufasa, Queen Sarabi and their son called Simba. His father told Simba when he dies, Simba will become the king of the jungle. Scar was Simba's uncle and a bad lion. He pushed King Mufasa down the cliff. When King Mufasa was dead, Simba quickly went to his father. Scar told Simba to run away because he wanted to become the king. Simba's new family was Pumbaa, the wild boar, Timon, the meerkat. Nala was Simba's friend. He told Simba, "Can you please work with Scar?" Then Simba fought with Scar and pushed him down the pride rock. Now Simba was the king and Nala was the queen of the jungle. My favorite character was Nala because she was brave. He told Simba to fight with the bad lion, Scar, for his family. I enjoyed reading this book a lot. Thank you.